Ain't lit.
Oh, this is like five below or something. I have makeup and everything up in here. By the way, it costs 50 euros to use the bathroom. I got all dressed to go get my nails done, y'all. And I lost the momentum to go.
Kitty! Yes, you guys.
And added my potatoes in, I added some bacon.
Come keep my car's picture turned up.
Like, it don't cost no money to stay out my motherfucking business.
But good morning, YouTube. I'm back with my vlogging camera.
Yeah, Celeste just fell down the hill with the baby in her hand.
I was like, should I help Celeste or the baby?
Got the whole setup going.
Okay, what's up to the vlog, babe?
Go to YouTube. I was just talking to y'all, and y'all were not even listening. But yeah, what I was saying was, I just had bought a hat. I just went into the military clothing store, the one right here. Boom. I went up in there just now and got me a new PC because I've been walking around for like 3-4 days without no hat on, and people have been like looking at me crazy because if you don't have a hat outside, it's just like hat on outside, it's just like you stick out like a sore thumb. So yeah, girl, I've been walking around for a couple of days without no hat, out of regs. But I was in there and a lieutenant has stopped me, another black female lieutenant. She stopped me. She's, oh my God, your braids look so good. Who did your braids? And she was just asking me like, who did them? And then I just told her who did my braids. I gave her like the info, but she's like, yeah, they look so neat. I've been trying to find somebody out here that does good box braids, because she said people be saying they do box braids, but they don't be boxing. The braids don't be boxing. So yeah, but I got lucky with this girl because this was my first attempt at getting braids out here in Germany. I got real lucky. I just looked at other people's pictures because you got to look at the parts. If the parts ain't right and they look thick and the hair look thick, it just don't add up. But yeah, I think I've gotten like really good at vetting braiders and like knowing who's good and who's not from my experience in Columbus, Ohio. Like, I'm good at it. Like, I don't know if you're good or not. But yeah, I gave her the girl's info. I think she's in the States right now, so yeah. But yeah, good luck to her. But you guys, also tell me why we were at the PX last night or the night before. And this family came up to me. It was a husband, a wife, and like a kid, two kids. They came up to me and were like, oh my God, are you that person from YouTube? And Celeste was like, feel the melody? He's like, yes, we watched your vlogs. I was like, oh my God, really? I think they watched the Moving to Germany vlog.
All right, thank you.
But I was like, oh my God, really? I didn't know people like really watched my videos like at all, but that's lit. I love that for me. And it gave me like a little bit of a boost to keep on vlogging, because like I'd be really wanting to stop, because I had ran into them and they were like, oh my God, we watch your vlogs, can we get a selfie? I was like, what? I had like imposter syndrome, y'all. It was weird. I was like, why do they think I'm cool? I'm not at all. So that happened. But yeah, cool story time. But I'm actually on lunch, you guys. I'm about to head over to get something to eat at the chow hall, because another little story. I had my little lunch yesterday. I brought like pasta I had made from the house. It was so good too, girl. It was Alfredo sauce made from scratch with a spaghetti noodle. And chicken and shrimp, it was real good. Tell me why I left it in my backpack for 24 hours. And you know, I took ServSave. I am a chef, a true chef. We would never eat anything that's been in the temperature danger zone for over 8 hours. So yeah, it was in my backpack for a whole day, y'all. And I really wanted that pasta. So I had to throw it out, but I'm about to go get some lunch. And yeah, I'll hit y'all up later.
I feel so much better now that I have a hat. People was looking at me like I was crazy. Yeah, you guys, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, thank you, welcome, thanks for watching, welcome back. If you're a returning subscriber, you guys, I'm ready to get in my vlogging camera back, y'all, because this is kind of awkward. Oh, yeah, the other door open. See what we got up in here.
Yeah, I just got my little lunch, child.
I got some cream of potato soup and some fish and rice and zucchini. Y'all, I'm about to try it because I'm trying to do something a little bit healthy to make up for the fact that I've been eating like trash lately. The fish is good. A little bit chewy and overcooked, but it's chow, huh? What do you expect? But yeah, let me try this soup. It looked a little bit scary. Cream of potato soup. No spoon. I'm surprised. It's actually good. They had some broccoli cheddar soup a couple weeks ago. It was real nasty. It was blah. I'm surprised it's actually really good.
It's Friday. I'm off work. It's Friday.
Y'all, they worked me to the bone today. Child, I had to get up out of there real quick. I almost ran off that damn building. Oh, child. Y'all, here go my lunch that sat in my bag for over 24 hours. Rest in peace, pasta. It's still in here, too. I'm so sad. I got to throw it out. But I'm so happy it's the weekend, child. I am so happy. Let me get on this car before somebody sees me. I'm about to go get Sky. Figure out what I'm going to wear tomorrow. Because tomorrow's that little brunch we're going to. I got to figure out what I'm going to wear tomorrow. Because that has not been decided. But okay, guys. Y'all, I can't believe they have a spot for mom and kids. See, he has a little mom and kids in their strollers. A stroller symbol. We made it to the what is this called? The mall, y'all.
Mall, y'all.
I am like so nervous that they about to be being bad.
They all have it.
But yeah, they have one too. Oh yeah, they do all have it. But yeah, we made it to Kaiser Slaughter Mall, you guys. I last minute decided to come here because I need to find something to wear to this little brunch tomorrow. So that's really the goal. But I'm also super scared that these kids about to be being bad. Okay, how do you get to the thing again? You forgot?
Yes.
Y'all, that's the thing. I can never find the elevator. And when you find the elevator, y'all,
it's right there.
They're so hard to figure out, like, which floor you're supposed to go to. The numbers are super weird.
Just come in.
She's being good so far. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm about to see if I can hit up TK Maxx to see if they have a skirt that I'm looking for. But remember, Kai, this is the escalators, and we can't go on the take the stroller on it. Oh, everything's Christmassy. They don't have it lit up yet. But they have like lights and stuff, but it's not lit up yet. Oh, it's Christmassy this time. Little TK Maxx. I'm gonna get off the phone so I can find the elevator. Oh, here you go, dude. We're in CNS. I haven't seen nothing yet. But I'm gonna go upstairs and see what they got up there. But Sky's being okay. It's just Kai is just stressing me out already.
Okay.
Look at his face.
Can you just
energy, yeah, give it all to me, yeah, compress me, come take the truth. Okay, here we go. Hopefully they have something up here. If not, I'm gonna go to TK Maxx. Came upstairs, but it was all men's up here. All men's up here, so we're gonna head back down and look for TK Maxx. They have some cute stuff up here though for Shy. Look at not the cotton. I found this little white sweater. Can I see it? It's like a little crop sweater. with this purse. And then I have some Jordans that I bought from the mall the other day that I might pair with these two things. But we'll see. About to go outside. See what they got out here. That's a big old bus. Ooh. Thanks, buddy. See, like, they got their Christmas stuff up, but it ain't lit. It ain't lit. We went to that place down there, y'all. The red letters right there. They have really good pasta. If you want to go there, if you ever at the mall, y'all, if you want some pasta, that place with the Vera Vino or whatever, they got some good pasta. It smells like cigarettes out here because the Germans, they like to smoke. They smoke a lot of cigarettes, y'all. Okay. That's what the ground looks like. You know, I left the vlog. We made it to DM. We're gonna see what they got, y'all.
Is this your DM?
Oh, this is like,
are you gonna get it to your DM?
Five Below or something. Got makeup and everything up in here. I'm trying to find time for something to drink. Apparently, he's thirsty. Sky's been doing good so far. I'm surprised. I found this little water dispenser. Come here, Kai. I just seen somebody drinking something out of here. Sky, put your foot down. Kai, come here, baby. I need someone to press the button. I need someone to press the button while I go.
What button?
Top one. Top, top, top. They got a water machine up in DM. Germany funny. They be having random shit up in their stores. Like, why y'all got water?
By the way, there's a refrigerator over there.
Here, get some more. Like, just, they have random convenient things in Germany. Like, I do want water, but, like, why is it here? You guys, we standing right by the tea. We didn't even know. I was about to get done drinking my water, but I was standing right by the tea. Because Celeste is at home sick, so we're about to get her some tea. Wait for Kai to use the bathroom. By the way, it costs 50 euros to use the bathroom. Think about that. Well, Sky is playing on her train while we wait for Kai. Aw, she's so cute. She be such a good girl. Look at Sky. That thing sped up. I thought it was going slow at first. It sped up. Look, it's going to hit that corner and speed up. Yes, I love this for y'all. Yay, look at Sky's face. Good morning, Sky is currently obsessed with my purse. Last night I tried it on for my little outfit and she was like holding her arm out like, put it on me. Look at her face, she's so in love. And if you take it off her, she'll cry. Like your purse, Sky. Look, she knows how to put it on her arm too. Let's see if we could do that thing you were doing last night, Sky, where you walk it. She loves purses for some reason. That's pretty. She's gonna be a girly girl. Got her legs crossed in her purse. What's up, buddy? Purses. I'm gonna remove the. Removing the decor from Friendsgiving. Rest in peace. He already fell off on the back end. Friendsgiving in the S block right there.
Okay, yeah, sure. Oh.
I want to
rinse it out a little bit. Yeah, yeah.
Excuse me?
That's good.
Okay, what do you do with your purse?
Here you go.
Okay, but like, how do you have to do that at? You should grab the F. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you with me. Okay, you learn any type at all down here.
I'm gonna go.
Oh. I gotta figure out how to puncture these. Throw it away. Go, Sky, go, 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 go.
So first we see it.
I got all dressed to go get my nails done, y'all. And then I lost the momentum to go. This is my
going to get my nails done off. Because look, I'm missing three. I got anxious at work and pulled them all off. But this one don't look too bad. But yeah, I'm about to actually just stay home and clean up a bit and get ready for the party. Let me show you guys my outfit that I have, that I picked out. It's kind of basic, but it's just a day party. But the thing is, I wanted to wear like a skirt pant vibe, like with skirt over pants. I love skirts over pants, but I can't find the right pants to wear under the skirt. Don't look at my room, y'all. I'm still under construction, but I found this jacket, this bubble skirt, this white striped shirt, and then my Jordans. That's what I'm gonna end up wearing. Well, you guys, this room's a mess, so I'm actually gonna stay home from doing my nails to get the room a little bit more consolidated and unpacked. So yeah. Tell me why Sky had locked herself in his bathroom. Sky, what are you in here doing? Did you poop? It smells bad in here too. Lord have mercy. Let me see. I need to get on here and show my outfit real quick, y'all. I still got my scarf on, but I laid my edges down. But this top is like sheer bar brown bralette underneath. This white bubble skirt. And my Jordans. Then I have a brown sweater that I'm wearing on top of this, you guys. I'll show y'all the deets when I get to the little party. Me and Celeste are in the car waiting to go in, and we took a few shots, but we're waiting on our friend to come because all our tickets are together. So yeah, I'm the only one in the skirt and I feel self-conscious. But they're like, why is
she that looks
bitch?
Cute. They're She's like, absurd. She looks cute.
No, I know I look cute, but I'm like, why she got a skirt on?
No, we're only gonna be outside for a second.
So yeah,
it's fine.
No one cares. And I have on a sweater.
Oh,
so
that girl.
You give us a spotlight. Her puff is cute. We're outside the venue, guys. I can never pronounce it. Nakshikt. Nakshikt. Guys are slaughtered. But yeah, everybody looking cute. We about to head on in and get some soul food. It's a Thanksgiving, Friendsgiving brunch or whatever. And this place is like next to a little grocery store. So it's like people shopping for groceries, but also getting lit.
Look at her. She got her little grocery thing.
Like it don't match. So there's that. But yeah, we'll see you when we get inside. I'll let you know how the food tastes.
I already did mine. You have to do one.
Oh, okay. Celeste says I have to do a fit check. Yeah. So let me do that. I have on CNS, I think CNA. I always get the name wrong. But like, there's this little store called CNS. It's like H&M, you guys. And this is CNS. This is CNS. I think this whole outfit is from there. Sorry. Jordans, you guys. These are from the PX. Yes, Air Jordans. Period. These socks don't match. Don't look too close.
Yes, they do.
And this purse is from CNS too, so.
Cutie.
Yes, you guys. This is the best.
Okay. Oh, that's cute.
We made it to the brunch room, and I'm using their ring light.
Cheers!
We're back again, y'all. Got the little setup. We got another C this time.
Yeah, it's back that way.
It's less song.
It's a cute little setup they got this time. They're gonna move all these tables later, y'all.
Mac and cheese.
Yes, please.
Let's sit. Mac and cheese.
This is the food, y'all.
Would you like some stuff in
here? Can I have both?
All right,
please.
No problem.
She says too easy, too.
All the food, Sessor. It's good?
It's good. The greens are good. The mashed potatoes are good.
Period. Let me try. Look at the meal. Kind of food. Good. The mac and cheese got a good taste, but it's not as creamy as I like.
Yeah.
18 with roughly 30 people. We're now in a venue that holds and having 400 people today.
They're trying to do karaoke. The girl up there don't even know what song she wanna do. Celeste on her phone. The girl up there don't know what song she on do. She's in the front now. Yes, queen, yes. Drop the Mexican Barbie.
White Barbie.
All right, let's get you a toy. Sky's getting a toy.
And mom just switched to black Barbie in the front with instead of a white Barbie. Like, wow.
No, because they be trying to play her.
But they're not Barbies. Back up yet.
Once again, getting Kai a toy for being good on Saturday. You guys, I made soup. It's so cold today, so I made soup. Broccoli cheddar soup. You guys, I just actually used the old cheese from the mac and cheese from Friendsgiving. So I had like a whole bunch left. And added my potatoes in. I added some bacon. And let that simmer. And I added the broccoli last so it can, so it wouldn't get too mushy. So that's how it's looking. I tasted it already. It's really good. I put some carrots in here as well. Can't have broccoli cheddar without the carrots. Kind of wanted to shave them to be all shavy, but they're like little half moons. So the cam. So the cam. They'll punch your buttons and make you wanna hug them. Ooh, steamy. But yeah, I also added some garlic, a little bit of garlic, onion. I chopped up an onion. And yeah. Cheers. Oh, good. I used a little bit of the Velveeta and some mild cheddar off the block. Soup's good. Time for Celeste to try it. So good. Sky, no. Look at this guy. She done dug her wrist up into the bowl. Come keep my guy's picture turned out. I got a whole bunch of other poses I want to add, but I have to like cut the edges off of it. This one, it's kind of like out of like a Renaissance old school vibe, going with the cool frame. I'm gonna sit her right here. So cute. And I might do like a bigger frame for this one back here and give the rest to his grandma maybe. That turned out so cute. Good morning. Good morning, y'all. Why people want to give me shit for wearing this jacket and uniform? Like, this person was at the little coffee shop talking about we can wear that jacket. No, but shit, I'm cold, so fuck. Leave me the fuck alone. People in the military are so annoying. They're so annoying and like they be in your business. And it's like it don't cost no money to stay out my motherfucking business. But good morning. The water is not for you. You can have some first. Okay, then I'm gonna water the flowers a bit.
I would look like that.
You guys, my vlogging camera works. This whole time I thought it was broken. But I think it just was never charged. Y'all, I was just trying to see if it was like gonna work. I put the battery in and it works. It was never broken. Ugh, I need more sleep because I'm going crazy. Say cheese. Sky got her new bed. She got the bed in here, y'all, because she refuses to sleep in her room. But at night, she just gets up and walks on over to my bed and gets in. You like your new bed? I still can't believe all this time my vlogging camera has not even been broke. I am just like dumbfounded. But good morning, YouTube. I'm back with my vlogging camera. I'm happy. But I have put a new vlogging camera on my list, my Christmas list for Shy. So should we like keep acting like it's broken? Nah, I'm gonna tell them the truth, but I still want a new one because I want one that's able to autofocus, because this manual autofocus is broken. So, and then I want some one with a better quality too. So I still might get a new one. But y'all, I wanted to show y'all my room progress. Sky sleep. Y'all, her bed is right here. But she be in my bed. I want to show y'all the room progress because I'm still decorating. I want to get a whole new bed set and racks for all these extra clothes that we have. We have one already. I'm going to try this one out from IKEA to see if I like it. But this is how it's looking so far. Get your face, dude. I want to do something different with this dresser. It's a mess. And TV, I still haven't been able to plug it in because I gotta get like either a converter or something for that. And then these are like items I need to like decorate with. And then I have this wallpaper that I'm getting that I ordered from Timu for the outside of these wardrobes. And that's gonna be real cute. But yeah, until then, it looks a little bit drab in here. But I'm gonna show y'all before and after and like how it's and like guide y'all through how I decorate in here. But yeah, we're headed to work. It's Wednesday morning. And yeah, about to wake Sky up. We had our first snow last night. So I'm gonna show y'all the view. It's so pretty. It's all snowy. The view looks like Christmas. Beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Got like a little dusting. I'm gonna call that a little dusting. Barely even an inch, so. That's exciting. But it'll be fun scraping that off the car or warming the car up. It's a winter wonderland today. This is like our first snow of our first snow in Germany. Last night it had snowed. It's like a little dusting. It was so cute and like Christmassy. And little light poles were on. It was falling against the light pole. It was real cute. It's aesthetically pleasing. But right now it's nasty. But I'm currently at Makai's bus stop, picking him up from the bus stop because it's so bad out and he ain't got no boots yet. So I'm like, let me pick him up. He ain't got no boots yet. He didn't have no good hat on this morning either. I was not expecting this. Let me show y'all. I was not expecting this. This is full on little mini blizzard. But this is how it'll be in Michigan and Ohio. It'll be the same way. So ain't nothing new. Nothing new. But the country. Nothing new. So it's beginning to look a lot like Michigan. Makai's bus don't come, y'all, so hold that out for now. I forgot I left work an hour early. So I'm currently back at the top of the hill. He made it up the hill. I parked at the bottom, I wasn't risking it. Hello! I did not calculate the time properly. Y'all, Celeste just fell down the hill with the baby in her hands. It was really awkward. Poor baby. This guy didn't even care. Yeah. It's coming down out here.
I was just about to turn my vlog on too, and this Celeste fell. It was so tragic. I was like, should I help Celeste or the baby? So scary. Oh, let me get Makai's hat out.
No mountain. You ain't got no hat on or nothing. You gonna have to leave it though, buddy. You'll
see.
And come with us. Y'all, he done walked up the hill and everything. I thought you would be mad you had to walk up the hill.
What?
He okay. Praise the Lord. Put your hat on. Kai made it on his first snow day. Woohoo!
Yeah. Can we go bring my sleigh?
We're eating at Cantina today, you guys. I'm surprised they're open. Let me get my purse. You see my purse, buddy?
Everybody's bundled up. We're gonna eat at Cantina. Eating at Cantina, the Mexican place over by FMS housing. Ready, guys? It's right up here. Come on, Kai. Hopefully their food is good today, because last time I didn't like their food. Come on, Kai.
Okay. Yeah. Camera, say hi.
Don't hit my camera with that snowball.
Actually, I'm gonna act like I'm hitting.
Okay. Ah, okay, but you touched the lens. Santa. Look at Santa. He get missing teeth. Period, Santa. Yes. Look, Kai. Santa's missing teeth. See the Don Julio bottles, Les?
Oh,
it's a candlestick. Huh? They recycled them.
Girl.
Sweet girl.
Drink. Okay. Got one slime.
Cheers. Oh, she pointed. Celeste's been trying to get Sky point on camera. Because she pointed. She like this. As for raspberry, this tastes like raspberry, but when she sat it down, she said strawberry. So this tastes like raspberry though.
Okay, here
we
go.
Cheers.
Those with alcohol?
Barely.
Yeah.
But one thing I will do is dump this out and bring this cup home.
What'd you say? You don't want to fail you?
I don't want liver to fail me.
That's real.
That boy. This is really good, but it ain't got no liquor in it. Kaboom. It's the only thing that makes Sky be good in the restaurant. Rachel. I did another shot, you guys. To our
be done
a little drinky drink because it wasn't strong enough.
Alcohol?
Nope, it's water.
Water it down a bit.
Sing it, Sky. So it's got sleep tacos. That burrito. This is really good though. I already bit it, but he's real hungry.
So it's like to be a mom. I can't even enjoy my food.
It looks really good though. Hey?
Mmm. This is good. This is better than last time.
Whoa.
That's good. You see? Celeste talking about this little boy behind the bar. He working. That boy working for his money. Aw, he's so cute. Yeah, he pouring drinks. Girl, he got shots and everything.
It's the outfit of the day. Let me see your outfit, Kai.
Ah, hello!
It's the outfit of the day. Kai has on his pink hoodie. It's like a pink, manly pink, though. His gray sweats. Ooh, you should wear black and white shoes. Because you're going to put on your black vest. I have on my our bomber jacket. What are these called again? University jackets or whatever. with a white shirt that Shai had got me from Japan, and then my black pants that have a skirt on top of them. Real simple, real cute. Let me show y'all in the mirror. And then I'm gonna wear my UGG cheetahs. My UGGs, they like cheetah. So yeah, we're about to go run errands and meet up with my friend. And we're gonna make a spot tonight too, so. She has on earrings today. Grown-up girl earrings in her fuzzy pink boots. And Celeste has on some jeans and a cool medieval jacket. Real cute. Love it. It's such a vibe. Everybody has on pink. Oh, Kai and Sky have on like a light pink. Imagine. Y'all, my friend is making fun from scratch. Show y'all how it's going. Smells so good up in here. About to eat the pho. I'm about to taste the pho. Well, to me, it's not looking. But y'all, chopped up green onions. It's the compost. Got sprouts, poison. Oh, she wants me to do this onion too. I'm gonna chop that up real quick. I'm literally so excited. Look at the cute chopsticks that Tamil brought. They have like little fishes on them in the details. So cute. And then I bought these cute little bowls for our sprouts and lime. But I think I forgot to get lime. We could actually use these cute little bowls for the green onion. For like the aesthetically pleasing experience of the onion. Y'all hear the kids in the back. It's a little yellow now. Look how cute that looks. You want the onion in like dices or like strips or what? You want that in like dice or strips? Okay, strips. Too easy. She wants. Guide your knuckles against the back of the other knife. Bend your fingers. And you won't cut yourself. So I was taught. Move your fingers back along your cuts to make sure they're the same. This is our compost bowl, you guys. Germany, they're big on recycling. They have like a whole compost recycling can out there, so it means less like recycle all our food in here. Set that to the side. And yeah, let me show you how it's looking so far. Got our onion, green onion. Don't forget that. Got our chopsticks from IKEA. These are Tobias chopsticks. Soup's cute. Put it in here like that. And then I showed y'all all this and then it's boiling and then it's almost done. Got the whole setup going. Got our chopsticks and our bowls and our lemon lime. Now with these lemons, they're so hard, you guys, and like old, but I just like wanted the aesthetic of having a little lemon for little photos. But don't eat it, girl, it's hard. I got the onions. And everything set it, but the chicken. We're gonna do shredded chicken. And we got the rice noodles. Yum, 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 yum. Let's see what the girls are doing. They're watching TV. They're watching TV and chilling out. There's a lot of people on the couch. Ow. Girl, who you hitting? Welcome, you guys. Say cheese to the Does it see you? Put it far from your face so you can see. There you go. Are you doing a slobbering on it? Cheese. You just slobbering on it. Okay, I'll hold it and vlog you. You're so vain. She just fell off the couch, y'all. And got upset that the camera fell. She wanted it back, so here it is. And this is what she has to say.
Sushi. Sushi. Sushi.
So I'm trying to get the pho.
Quit laughing, girl.
Look like somebody's sushi. Crazy here.
I danced when you before you even added some more stuff. So I know I'm a dance.
Yes, ma'am. Look it. Look it. It's a hit, it's a hit, it's a hit. The autofocus is broke. I'm mad about it too.
I was looking at the
this part. Get this guy. Get this guy.
Yes.
Just got his haircut. He just looks like a new boy.
He's so handsome. Look at him.
Such a proud mom. Y'all, it's been like 2 months or maybe like a month and a half he had his haircut. I just love the way he looks with his hair. Okay, what's up to the vlog, babe?
What?
What? This artichoke dip for shrimp and
try it, baby.
That's where Romanos have the best salads. Oh, they didn't have the glaze last time, so hopefully it'll be good. This time, I like it without the glaze. Both got a sandwich. I got pizza. Still coming.
I think pizza takes so.
I did this one.
And I added this one too.
Family Garden. Sky. Celeste. Chiron.
Just Rome.
Sahara. We need to put Chiron for Rome.
I don't put Chiron.
This boy really want a katana for Halloween or Christmas. He wants one of these cool long katana knives. That boy be to stab himself. These is real cool though. 1 second, Sky.
So freaking nice outside, you guys. It was like literally so cold the past couple days. It's like gorge today.
I find this girl, Cassie. Here it is. Yeah. Here's guy snoring. He knocked out, y'all.
Wake up.
Cooking soup again. I'm doing zupa, this kind of soup again, because I didn't have kale last time, so I really want to do it again just to taste it with kale. Got my whole meat and plus baking going. Watching my girl Tammy. And yeah, it's gonna be good.
Lucky bag in here.
I have to make me a slice of it. I was gonna put this with this. I might start with that and see how that tastes. But I got these cups from Aldi in America. Aren't they the cutest? It's a set of four. It's a pink, blue, greenish, these two colors. Got this orange concentrate. Let's see how this tastes. Let's see if this tastes right. It's Sunday night, gotta go back to work tomorrow, so
So might as well pull it up. Pull it up, bitch. See how this tastes. Cheers. I need some cranberry.
Sky has taken on the ways of her brother. She's a tablet kid. That's actually my laptop, but yeah. She's obsessed with Miss Rachel, and that's the end of that, y'all. Guy is helping me add the we're adding the compost. No, baby, no. Oh no. So you guys, I'm trying to add the kale, baby. I'm gonna add the kale to the soup, kale. I really don't be measuring any of this, you guys. I don't measure things. I just put it in and stir it and see how it looks and understand that this is gonna break down like half the size, just like collard greens. And then, yeah, you gonna have you some soup, girl. Get you some breadsticks, and then it's gonna be just like we at Olive Garden. So, yeah, except for I don't have the Moscato. But, yeah, I'm gonna let you guys know how it tastes. Zupa! Woohoo! And that's literally all you do, you guys. You just add the kale at the end so it won't be like too wilted up and brown. Let the potatoes get done, and that's it. I seared off the bacon. The first thing you do is sear off the bacon. Add the garlic, add the meat, ground the meat up, or the Italian sausage. Add the potatoes, milk. I mean, not milk, but heavy cream, chicken broth, and seasonings, and that's it. Such an easy soup. Tastes as good as it looks, y'all. Get at me. Sky got up in this bed. She put that passion in, got her covers pulled up to her neck. She played. Good night, mama. Good night.
Looks so good, Kay.
I get his fade on. She's real good, too. Scarlet car. She is the hand. I gotta have them tell y'all because I got a lot of buildup on my brain.
You look so good, Kai. That's nice. Thank you so much. I love the fade. You did a good job. Because most people like don't know how to fade it. Yeah, it looks so good. Thank you. How much do you charge?
Oh, they're painting.
Oh, they're painting. The PX be having all types of random stuff going on.
We should do that. That looks nice. It's
so good.
It's gonna eat you up.
It's a chokey.
It's gonna eat you.
Whoa, Sky, look.
Mama,
so cute. Mama,
hey.
Whoa, Sky. Whoa.
Hey, Sky. You're taller than
you're
me.
You're so taller than me.
How did you get taller? Now you're shorter.
Woohoo, dee dee dee.
Now you're taller. Hey.
Go, go, go. Fly away. Fly away. She hold on to the sides for dear life. And that's literally all you do, you guys. You just add the kale at the end so it won't be like too wilted up and brown. Let the potatoes get done, and that's it. I seared off the bacon. The first thing you do is sear off the bacon. Add the garlic, add the meat, ground the meat up, or the Italian sausage. Add the potatoes, milk. I mean, not milk, but heavy cream, chicken broth, and seasonings, and that's it. Such an easy soup. Tastes as good as it looks, y'all. Get at me. Sky got up in this bed. She put that passion in. Got her covers pulled up to her neck. She played. Good night, mama. Good night.